Yeah, no problem.
So what was it like growing up with such an inspirational figure as a grandfather?
It was amazing. I mean, anyone who met him would have probably told you the same thing. No matter where I was, every match, every tournament, or anywhere else, he was always looking out. Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, he was the first one who really
And
even.
you obviously took a liking.
Yeah, you could say that.
Think you'll live up to the legacy?
No, not at all.
Well, don't you think there's a shot? I mean, you still have so much left of your career.
No, I actually think I'm done.
You told them what?
I'm done. I'm retiring early. What can I say?
Oh my God, it's literally all over Twitter already. Are you dumb? You're 21 years old, undefeated as an amateur and with the big guys, and you're just gonna walk away.
What do you want from me, dude? The only guy that ever cared about me, the one who guided me through this sport, is dead. I can't just keep doing this without him.
I mean, you still got your pops.
Yeah, he's up in Canada. He don't want to be bothered none.
Listen, man, I know how close you were with your grandpa, and I know you're upset, but you're way too talented to just quit. And I know it might be hard to realize, but believe me when I say that you retiring now and wasting your talent isn't something he would have wanted. And I think you know that too. Just think about it. That's all I'm saying, man.
What's up, big guy? How's it hanging, huh? You know, I don't know if you heard, but I told everyone I'm done. Quit. You know, maybe it was a little premature, but I just don't know if I feel it anymore. At least not without you around. I don't know if I can. But at the same time, I think about everything you went through and everything you had to overcome and all you did, and I think, why do I feel so sorry for myself? You know, I've lived my life by everything you taught me, and now that you're gone, I feel like I lost all of that too, but have I? You know, a lot of people have been telling me I messed up. I should be going. What do you think? Should I go for it? Been a long time since you've seen some action, huh?
Donnie, what's up, man? Yeah, how's it going? Everyone doing well? Bianca, everyone doing well? Good. Yeah, dude, I actually had a question for you. Yeah, that event, that thing you sent me a couple weeks ago, yeah, they still need a guy for it? Alright, cool, yeah, I'm in.
What's up, bud? How's camp?
I need your help.
How much are you over?
How'd you know?
Because the only time that you ever ask me for help is when you're overweight. So tell me, how much are you over?
11.
11? 11? Have you been eating horses for the last 6 weeks?
I know, listen, I know.
I haven't done this in a minute. Weigh-ins are tomorrow. I just really need your help right now.
You don't get this, it's on you, Little Rock.
I know, trust me, I know.
Come on, bud, let's check again.
Hang on.
Nah, come on, up you come.
How much?
You're on 56. You'll float the rest off tonight. Come on, bud.
Yo, what's up, man? Are you outside? Alright. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. Alright, thanks, bye.